The crown, a symbol of power and leadership. My father's death left me, Princess Bela, and my brother, Prince Tristan, to compete for succession. As tradition dictates, we'll have to face each other in a duel. The winner takes the crown and becomes the ruler of Cerulean. Everyone expects Tristan to win. My brother is certainly popular with the court. Courts can be fickle, though, and fame fleeting. I didn't expect this day to come so soon, but I'm doing my best to prepare. Training with Cerulean soldiers taught me discipline and responsibility. I want to be sure I did everything I could. The audience has gathered, waiting in anticipation. Among them, ambassadors of neighboring lands, all wondering who will take the crown. It is time for the competition to begin. I still can't believe I'm being held prisoner by my own brother. But wait, is my mind playing tricks on me? I think I just saw some familiar silhouettes lurking in the shadows. I'm hoping it's the rescue party.
Thank you. Thank you.
I was right. They came to my rescue. Try as I might, I can't make sense of my brother's actions. Fortunately, the chieftain of the Federation of Clans sent a spy after us with an invitation. The chieftain of the Federation of Clans wants to talk to me. I have no choice but to accept the offer. I hope the spy is right and the chieftain's intentions are sincere. Otherwise, it will be really difficult for me to go back and reach Cerulean on foot, as Tristan's forces still retain a large presence in the region. Now, let's focus on getting to the chieftain and protecting our new friend along the way.